So I'm starting with, I believe it's Darth Vader on fire in this next Lego display. It is out of the movie series Star Wars. Maybe a particular movie. I'm not really familiar. But anyway, I am somewhat in love with these trees. They are very intricately created and designed. Here you can see a bit of a close-up of the different levels of foliage. But then down below, apparently a battle is playing out between the Jedi, I think. I don't know. It's not my thing. And here's Hubby. Say hi. I think I got something wrong about the Star Wars. But anyway, it's really cool Legos. Coming around the corner, we see an antenna of some sort. Feel free to chime in, any of you
I have
readers
nothing to add.
or readers who watch this and might understand the story. More characters from the movies, I suppose. Anyway, stepping back from the jungle, we have spacecraft from Star Wars, followed by some airplanes flying low over the water and attacking other characters on land. I don't know who these guys are either. But I'm sure they're cool. This I've seen before. Case anyone's wondering, I am being made fun of by somewhere in the room. Here. The little characters appear to have shot down this guy, causing him to fall. And you can see where the, we think it's sand. Snow. It's snow. I thought it was sand. Hubby corrects me. We think it's snow. Has been pushed aside. As well as, I guess there would be snow drifts coming throughout. And you can see those are made by some differently shaped Legos.
I assure you, I have added Star Wars to her viewing list, to-do list.
And here there are more spacecraft as well as characters, I guess from the series. But the Star Wars section, very cool, very impressive. There we go. Again, the jungle scene, definitely the best.